please introduce yourself?
My name is Tom. I am 11 years old. I'm from Vietnam. I'm going to 5.
Tell me about your class at school.
My class has 10 students in my class. They are 5 boys. They are 5 girls. My teacher name is Zhuang. We study in a small room.
This is Billy. Can you tell me what Billy does in these pictures?
He's swimming. He's eating. He do his work. He watch TV. He go to sleep.
And what do you do after school?
I'm playing with friends.
For your birthday,
I want a presents.
Do you like cars?
Yes, I do.
Do you like balloons?
No, I don't.
Look at the characters in these pictures. What does he like?
He like a car.
And what does she like?
She like a chocolate.
Does he like balloons?
No, he doesn't.
And does she like sweets?
Yes, he do.
What time does he go to bed?
He get up
Get up.
7 o'clock.
What time does he have breakfast?
He has a breakfast. It's 8 o'clock.
What time does he go to school?
He go to school. It's 9 o'clock.
Cool. What time do you wake up?
I wake up as 7 o'clock.
What time do you eat breakfast?
I eat breakfast is 8 o'clock.
And what time do you go to school?
It's 9 o'clock.
Cool. What's in this picture?
They are go to school.
And what is in this picture?
It's PlayStation.
And what's in this picture?
It's a bus.
Cool. Does a policeman work at the police station?
Yes, he does.
And does a doctor work at an airport?
No, he does.
And last question, does a teacher work in a school?
Yes.
Cool, so in this section we'll talk about the weather. So how's the weather in this picture?
It's rainy.
What about this picture?
It's cold.
This one?
It's sunny.
Yep, this one.
It's snowy.
And the last one, this one?
It's hot.
Cool. Could you find me a word starting with
flower?
Cool. Could you find me a word starting with st?
St.
Could you find me a word starting with snip?
Snow.
Could you find me a word starting with plum?
Plum.
And could you start? Oh, find me a word starting with blood. Last one. Could you spell homework for me?
W-O.
Spell balloon for me.
B A L L O N.
Could you spell school for me?
S C H O O L.
Cool. And could you spell airport for me?
A.
Last one, could you spell cold for me? Cold.
C-O-L.